Questo appresso, la spina la prima. Questo appresso, la spina la prima. Request Dr. Ravindran who has come from Trichy to our branch to Garland of Vaishnanarayan, please come sir. He's a surgeon who has come down from Trichy and settled here. Hereafter he'll be our branch member. Please take your seat. Lifetime Achievement Award on this day, 25th February 2018. This citation is awarded to Dr. S. Lakshminarayanan for outstanding contribution to society in the field of medicine. Born in 1947, was awarded MBBS from Stanley Medical College in 69, postgraduate medicine, postgraduate MD general medicine from Stanley Medical College, and FRCP from Glasgow University, UK in the year 1973 and 2010 respectively. He started his career as a medical officer at Thirupukkudi, PHC in 1973, Assistant Professor of Medicine, Stanley Medical College till 1983, joined SRMC in 1986 as Professor of Medicine and retired as HOD in 2005. A senior diabetologist at Dr. SLN Diabetic Center, Vadapalli, Chennai, has received Silver Jubilee Gold Medal in Medicine in 1973, an Emeritus Professor Award from Dr. MGR Medical University in 2012, examiner for UG and PG courses in Tamil Nadu, Kerala and Karnataka Medical University. He has presented several papers at national and international conference to his credit. A life member of API, RSSDI, and a life member of IMA Chennai Kodambakkam branch. We president and the members of Indian Medical Association Chennai Kodambakkam branch feel proud to honor Doyen in the medical field. Request Dr. Lakshminarayanan to say a few words.
Good evening, my dear friends. I am deeply honored to receive Lifetime Achievement, especially from Kodambakkam branch of Indian Medical Association, which is a very active branch, both academically and also in the service. I was really touched when the treasurer, my friend Dr. Chandrasekhar, told me that I have been. So, shall I start from now? Or? I'll continue. I was really touched when the treasurer and my friend, Dr. Chandrasekhar, phoned me, said that I had been selected for the Lifetime Achievement by IMA Kodambakkam branch. I consider this a very great honor to me. My thanks to the organizers of IMA for selecting me. I entered Stanley Medical College, as he said, in 1963, and I was adoring some of the teachers like P.K. Krishnamurti, A.V. Thirumendam, and then Dr. M. Vasunathan, B. Sankaran, surgeon, and A.C. Nambiar. All my age people will remember who have Stanley and spirit. And from G.H. Dr. Anamalai and Dr. K. Jagannath. That is the time I inspired from them and I thought I should become a teacher like them and also a good clinician. That's the time it started. Some of you may remember Dr. Ved Gopal, a pathology professor who was in Stanley for a few months. He took class on liver, gallbladder and the bilirubin metabolism. I still remember his words, how he took the class. And the whole class was admiring his teaching. One day, we asked him, "Sir, pathology is a dry subject. How you make it so nicely, present it so nicely, we can understand?" He said, "First of all, the teacher should understand the subject. Then he should learn more about it. Then only he should start teaching. Then it will be beneficial for the students." And I was trying this, to some extent achieved this. Yesterday night, before sleeping, I was recalling my days as a student in medicine, and then medicine teacher, and suddenly struck me that I'm 70 years old and going to touch 71 in a few months. And what I achieved in the past may not be anything. I did not have any answer. Only thing what I was specifying me is, I was a ladder for many students to climb on me. And they have become head of several institutes, departments, not only in India, even outside India. And many of them have very big hospitals and nursing homes. Many of them become research scholars. Then at least something I have achieved in making up these my students. And friends of my age will remember, we have seen phenomenal change in the lifestyle, educational system, and practice of medicine also. When I was in school in 1950, I used to go to the next house window to listen cricket commentary. Those days, West Indies, England, all lot of people. Since we had no radio, so I go and stand there and listen for some time. Now, we can get the whole world on the table. That's the change we have seen. And when taking lectures, it was a difficult task earlier. There is no visual system. Even sometimes mic also is not there. So we used to mark up the subject, take small notes. We can't read the notes. Then the student will say, he's a useless fellow. He's reading the notes and teaching. And also, I don't refer to the Davidson. I always take, because Davidson, everybody reads. So they will know, this man is coming telling Davidson, we should attend the class. So I take notes from Cecilio, Harrison's, and Price Textbook of Medicine. I mug up for 3 or 4 days and then come and take class. Later, overhead projector came. Now it's very easy. Just cut and paste from whatever we see in the net and project it beautifully in the slides. And they can take that's about lecture. Clinics at any time, even before, even in the middle of the night, we can take clinics. That's the easiest one. Well, the clinical achievements. Some of the elders like me, we believe in complete clinical examination. Whereas the youngsters now, they are dependent more on sophisticated investigations. Even without touching the patient, they diagnose. The touch of the patient is very important. Whether we hear something or not, you put the stethoscope, maybe it's a pleural effusion stethoscope, but still, we touch the patient and get confidence of the patient. And lastly, I want to tell, I dedicate this prestigious award to my parents who have shaped me to this position. Once again, I thank IIMA Kodambakkam for giving me the answer. Thank you very much.